As a county that seeks to be self-reliant, and as a county that seeks to export labor of young people to neighboring counties and also internationally, we'll be equipping our vocational training centers so that skills of this kind and of this quality will be available in abundance in Migori County. Migori must not be left behind. Migori must form the pack that leads the nation in acquisition or transmission or empowerment of young people in information, communication and technology. So we as a county are prepared to empower our youth, our young persons, kwa sababu ni wengi ndio wako hapa Migori. Tukiongea mambo ya Gen Z's, watu wanaenda X-Face. Wengi wa Gen Z's wako X-Face, wako kwa these institutions, wako kwa village, wako kila sehemu, na sisi kama watu wa Migori County, we do not want to theorize, we do not want to romanticize the issue of Gen Z's who go to X-Face. We want to confirm that whether you live in the village or whether you live in the shanties, you are a young person and you deserve to be empowered, because an empowered young person is a productive young person and a leader in his or her own right. We are also using a lot of metal and metal work. Metal processing technology is in all our Iwakali sectors, and as a county we would be getting it wrong if we were to seek skills elsewhere and leave behind our young persons who would make us self-reliant. So today we want to empower them. Issues of plumbing, watu saizi ile long drop ya kuenda pita tree wengi wanaiwacha, tunaenda kwa modern technology, and plumbing is on high demand. Hata mimi na watafuta kila wakati na siwapati. Asking the managers to take them to those institutions, and we will be making a follow-up to see if they are being put to good use. It would be very sad for you as a manager, male or female, that if we visit your institution tutapata hizi zimepotea. We want to change the way we do things in Migori. We want to base what we do in Migori County on facts, on a truth, and on accountability.